going on Route 4 again. Anybody who listens to my CD, you know all about Route 4. You get going 195 down that some bitch. And the speed limit's only 55, so you better watch out. Holy shit. And come to find out, not only was we going 195 on that particular road, but there was a cop at the end of Route 4. Have you ever seen that? People from Maine right here. Have you ever seen a cop at the end of Route 4? The North Borough again, not the Sanford End. Holy shit. In the Sanford End, look at the horror there. In Sanford, you'll see a cop at every corner. Well, you got it. You got people down there. This is no bullshit. You'll see somebody walking down the street in Sanford. No bullshit. I'm not kidding you. It's something else. Kind of scary, to be honest with you. But anyways, I'm getting off track. Back to my story. We were going about 195 down Route 4. There was a cop there, right? So I turned my buddy, I'm like, dude.
He turns to me,
he's like, look. I'm like, dude, do you not see that freaking cop right there? He's like, dude, I see him. Take it slow, bud. I'm like, okay, I just saw speed limit sign back there, and last time I checked, 195 isn't 55. I think that, well, I don't know how much it is. I didn't really pay too much attention in math class, but I know it ain't the right speed anyway, dude. He's like, shut up, alright? Just because you didn't pay attention in class. I'm like, you didn't either, retard. Guess what? You were sleeping in class when I was playing tag or something. Oh, I can't remember. But anyway, slow down anyway, dude. He's like, okay, shut up. So guess what? Dude, I don't think that was the particular thing to be doing right in front of that cop car. And of course, the stupid bastard, he's sitting there reading his donut. Okay, whatever. So we got by that son bitch, no problem. We get up to the light there, right? Holy shit, dude. It was a red light. Those things scare me. Well, not really the red light. I'm back to Samson again. You see people standing there talking red lights. No bullshit. These people are fucked up, alright? Okay. They'll be standing there talking to a red light. What? Like this. Ready? Here we go. Hey, bud. How you doing? What's your name? I'm Earl. That's the kind of particular sound you'll hear a lot of in Sanford. Don't worry, though. It ain't nothing bad. You'll get used to it after a while. But anyways, all the way down the other end of Route 4, back to the stoplight. Here we are. We're sitting here for about 5 minutes, maybe. My buddy over there, he's having a connection fit. What the fuck? Come on! Come on! I'm like, dude, I don't think the light's gonna hear ya. That's just my opinion, but I don't think it's gonna hear ya. But anyways, he keeps going. Come on! Shut up, asshole. Come on! And to my surprise, the light turned green. And they got cars coming this way, right? Holy shit, dude. He fucking hammers it, match it right to the fucking floor. He was hauling ass out of that. Oh, by the way, people that ain't from Maine, hauling ass don't mean like putting ass in a truck and fucking driving it somewhere. It means you're moving. Alright? People who didn't know that, I'm just clarifying it for you. But anyways, he starts hauling ass out of that fucking intersection. Left turn, here we go. Holy shit, dog. We went around that corner about 50, and the car that was coming towards us was going about 70, so once again, I ain't good at math, but it wasn't good. as I said, let me out, I guess that's a particular word that sends the cops coming, because I look in the rearview mirror and what do we see? Blue lights! I wonder why the fuck that happened. And my buddy, he's like, whatever. He's like, is that me getting pulled over? Is that you getting pulled over? Let me think. Is that you getting pulled over? Let's see. He's right on your ass and his lights are on. And we hear this. Pull over! The person in the gray car, pull over! The gray Ford Escort, pull over! I'm like, dude, I think that's you. They're calling your number. So anyway, my buddy finally spattens up and decides to pull over. Cop walks up to the window. It's getting dark out, so he's got the flashlight and the whole deal. Cop walks up to him. Here's the window, right? And he comes up here. My buddy's just sitting there. I'm like, no, open the window. And he's just sitting there. Dude, open the window. My buddy's like, you know what? Shut up, okay? I don't see how long he's gonna do that, okay? Next thing I hear is SMASH! What the fuck was that? Fucking cop breaks the window and my buddy has his fucking license and registration. Here you go. Right the window. And the cop's like, why didn't you open your window? My buddy's like, I just wanted to see how long he was going to do that, but no. That's not the thing you want to say to the cops when you get going. When you get stopped, never say that. I just wanted to see how long he was going to do that, but bullshit. You'll get arrested quick as you should, I ain't kidding you. But anyways, he gives him the license and registration. And the cop asks him the regular question that he asks everybody when he pulls somebody over. Do you know why I swap you? Do you know why I swap you? Let me think for a minute. I knew all along why he swapped him, right? I'm just sitting there laughing my ass off, wondering what the hell my buddy's gonna come up with for a fucking answer to this question. He goes, to be honest with you, I don't have a clue. I turn to him, what the fuck? Are you shitting me? You don't know what the fuck? The officer's like, what? What are you saying? I'm like, nothing. Nothing. Never mind. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Of course, I'm saying that to myself. Holy shit, dude. Anyways, the cop goes back to his car. We're sitting there for about 20 minutes, and then we're sitting there. I'm telling my buddy, dude, what the fuck do you mean you didn't know what the fuck you got stopped for? Maybe the fact that I was fucking yelling to you, you cut the guy off! You cut the guy off! Maybe that had something to do with it? I don't know. Maybe I'm just retarded here, but that's just my guess. But anyways, the fucking cop comes back, and, my buddy's like, thank you very much, after he gives him a run. And the stupid bastard, he doesn't give him a piece of paper or anything. He writes it on the top of the registration. Running. That's all I wrote.